Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to talk about a very important stuff, which is the spreading of coronavirus in India. So while I was at home because there's nothing to do, my father was trying to find out hand sanitizers on Amazon. Either they were too expensive or they won't come up for at least 1 month. So I took away his phone and I searched the internet in order to find recipes in order to make a good hand sanitizer. And I found one. Today I'm here to share this recipe with you. All we need for this hand sanitizer is this stuff that I have here. But one thing before I start is that I am making this hand sanitizer under the supervision of my father. So I suggest you to make this hand sanitizer under parental supervision. So these are the ingredients you need. An empty, you know, the press thingy bottle. I don't know what it's called. A paper, sellotape and marker. Don't ask me why. Aloe vera gel. It's here. Yeah, you can get it on Amazon. Similarly, one fragrance, essential lavender essential oil. You can use anything you want, otherwise you can also use rose petals, those are also very fragrant. I need a hanky because it can get messy, and I have 4 bottles of isopropyl alcohol or rubbing alcohol, same thing. So I'm going to start by first opening the bottle, I'm taking all the stuff out. Okay, how many bottles do I exactly have? 4. And this lavender essential oil, I'm going to put these things on the side. Okay, so first I'm gonna start by opening my aloe vera container and by taking out the gel and putting it under the bottle. Go in. In case your aloe vera gel doesn't go in, that is what you need to do. You do not need an extra container in this, in case you're wondering, in order to mix. Because isopropyl alcohol or rubbing alcohol, I'm just going to say that. Rubbing alcohol is like, you know, a gaseous substance. So if you keep it out in the open for too long, its alcohol is going to evaporate and all it's going to left is the water and the aloe vera. That is why. So guys, I finally managed to put aloe vera oil inside this bottle. The aloe vera oil is only 1/3 and the rest of the 2/3 will be alcohol. It means 30% of aloe vera gel and 70% of alcohol. Alcohol is the main thing in the sanitizer because it kills the germs. Aloe vera is only used because it is a moisturizer and it softens our hand. The next thing I'm going to use is an essential oil, my lavender essential oil. As I said before starting the video, you can also use rose water or any other essential oil which is cheaper. You will add how much ever essential oil is required according to the amount of sanitizer you're making. I'm only going to add 10 drops. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's it. And I'm going to put this onto the side. Now that I've added, I'm going to mix essential oil first. Okay, that's it. Once again, I'm going to tell you, this alcohol is gaseous, so you got to add it before it evaporates. Quickly close it before it goes away. And then I'm going to add another bottle. Use it very carefully and under parental supervision because this is flammable, especially not near any fire. But you only need 70%. And put this onto the side. Close this first. I only have to shake this bottle. So let me put everything onto the side before I mess everything up. Yeah. I'm gonna use this in case it leaks. See? Ow! This hurts my hand. Okay. Nope. Shake. Okay, let me see. Okay. Look, it's finally done. This is how my final hand sanitizer looks. Okay, it already has a label. I'm gonna make a new one though. That's why you needed the paper. Now let me try. Okay. There. initially you're gonna smell the alcohol first, but then later it will only be lavender. And I love the smell of lavender. Yep, it's lavender. Okay, now I'm gonna make a label. That's why you needed the paper. Okay, let's see if this label is enough. It's a bit too much. More than enough. Okay. Can you see? Big. It's a bit big. I'm gonna do it in half and then use it. Don't need more than enough, right? Here I have a marker. You can use black. I had this, so I just use. Simply gonna write hand sanitizer. You need to make that plus sign. Never got it making the plus sign. Yeah, that's good. Now I'm gonna stick it right here. Okay. Now I need the tape. Do not put the tape the other way around. No, you should put it the way I am doing it right now. Here's the tape.
Don't put in the mouth.
And then stick it there and put it in the front. Okay, take a second. There you have it. Done! My own hand sanitizer. After making this hand sanitizer, be sure to use it and not just put it on the side. Stay home and stay safe. Please like, share, subscribe my videos. Bye!